In this video we are going to talk about the top 10 expensive items Elon Musk owns. So before starting, please like this video and subscribe to this channel for future updates. S. Elon Musk is well known for his outlandish approach to become a billionaire. These are the 6 items that stand out the most in his collection. The billionaire Elon Musk has earned a large fortune through his various technology endeavors, and he is the proud owner of some of the most costly goods in human history, thanks to his billion-dollar fortune. Elon Musk was given the name Elon Reed Musk FRS when he was born in Pretoria, South Africa, and went on to become one of the most well-known technology figures in the United States. As the founder of world-renowned firms such as Tesla and SpaceX, he is a household name. Here is a list of some of the most valuable possessions owned by Elon Musk. Number 10. Bel Air Home. This large property, which is believed to have cost the billionaire $17 million, is located in the tranquil Californian suburb of Bel Air and is owned by the millionaire. The estate, which is 20,248 square feet, features 7 bedrooms and 9 bathrooms, as well as a big screening room, a pool, and a tennis court. In addition to a big living room with a brick ceiling and a wide central island, the home overlooks the Bel Air Country Club and is separated into 4 different wings. The residence includes 4 bedrooms and 4 bathrooms and is divided into 4 different wings. Number 9. Tesla Roadster. The Tesla Roadster, which costs over $200,000, has a top speed of more than 250 miles per hour and a 0-60 time of 1.9 seconds. With a range of 630 miles and seating for 4 people, the car is totally electric. It also has a removable glass roof that can be stored in the trunk, allowing for an open-air, convertible driving experience. Elon Musk has announced intentions to launch his own version of the Tesla Roadster into space on the first Dragon capsule launch from the Kennedy Space Center in Florida, which will be the maiden launch of the new Dragon capsule. In total, only 1,000 models of the Founder series were ever produced, and these were sold for a discounted price of $189,000 each. Number 8. X.com domain name. Elon Musk acquired his second startup, PayPal, in 2002, and the company would go on to become one of the largest online banks in the world, according to Forbes. The X.com domain name was most recently owned by PayPal, which confirmed that Musk had repurchased the domain name from the company. Despite the fact that the domain name was linked to the Boring Company website, PayPal has not revealed how much the domain name was purchased for. Number 7. McLaren F1 Hypercar. After selling his firm, Zip2, to PayPal for $300 million, Elon Musk purchased this car, but he did not have it for long before he was involved in a horrific car accident with PayPal co-founder Peter Thiel. The McLaren F1 Hypercar, considered to be the greatest and arguably one of the most costly automobiles ever built, has an average price tag of $12 million, according to Forbes. It's hand-built. Carbon fiber hypercar is powered by a BMW 6.1-liter, 627 horsepower V12 engine and is capable of reaching insane top speeds of 240 miles per hour. Number 6. Solar City. As if from the ashes of the past, we are reborn. Solar City, a subsidiary of Tesla Incorporated with its headquarters in San Mateo, California, is a leader in solar energy. It is estimated that Solar City is valued approximately in the area of $3.5 billion. Solar City markets, produces, and installs residential and commercial solar panels in the United States. When the business announced intentions to build a $900 million giga plant in Buffalo, New York, it created 1,500 new employment immediately. Number 5. Hyperloop. In 2013, Elon Musk proposed a route between San Francisco and Los Angeles for the Hyperloop project, which is still in the early stages of development. Using the Hyperloop system, travelers would be propelled along the 350-mile route at an average speed of nearly 600 miles per hour, with a top speed of 760 miles per hour, resulting in a trip duration of approximately 35 minutes. The project's costs were estimated to be roughly $6 billion for a passenger-only version and $7.5 billion for a larger version that can transport both passengers and vehicles. Number 4. PayPal. PayPal was founded in 1998 by entrepreneur, venture investor, and philanthropist Peter Thiel and several other partners, and it quickly rose to become one of the world's largest online payment processors until being acquired by eBay in 2002 for $1.5 billion in cash. The organization, which was founded in 1998, facilitates online money transfers and continues to function as an electronic alternative to old paper methods such as checks and money orders, among other things. Number 3. Audi Q7. Elon Musk's Audi Q7, which has a recommended retail price of roughly $70,000, is both attractive, speedy, and opulent at the same time. There is a 3.0-liter V6 diesel engine in the automobile, which has a top speed ranging from 134.2 to 144.8 miles per hour, as well as a 0 to 60 time of 4.7 to 7.1 seconds. Regardless of whether he currently owns or formerly owned the vehicle, he described the vehicle as having troubles with the back seat. Number 2. Hammond BMW M5. The BMW M5 is an enhanced version of the 5 Series sedan that is powered by a twin-turbocharged V8 engine that produces 560 horsepower. It is the latest in a long line of high-performance sedans that have been developed by BMW's M division. With a top speed of 189 miles per hour, the car is larger and heavier than ever before, but it still manages to be extremely fast, making it one of the best BMW automobiles for running around a test track. Number 1. SpaceX. It is the crowning achievement of Elon Musk's business, SpaceX, which was formed in 2002 by Elon Musk as a space exploration company and an American aerospace manufacturer. The corporation has been awarded multiple contracts to resupply the International Space Station as well as to launch several high-profile satellites into orbit on behalf of various government organizations. What do you think about our video? Let us know in the comment box below. Please like this video and subscribe to this channel for our future updates. Thank you.